Pavegen is generating energy from people's footsteps. Every time people walk, our technology captures their kinetic energy and turns it into electricity. The more people walk, the more power we can create. We've got operations in about 9 countries at the moment. We've installed about 200 sites around the world. So that goes as far as in Korea, we're powering Kia motor factories. We're also in Nigeria, powering soccer pitches. Rio de Janeiro, we've been working on a number of public infrastructure projects there. And recently the US has been huge for us. We've got a great saturation globally, and now it's about focusing on those, the core verticals that are gonna give us growth.
It's not just about power, is it? You've got a whole thinking about how it generates power, data, and engagement as well.
Yeah, so I think the energy space is really tough, and we know that. So we have an energy source, it's an off-grid power. So for example, one footstep will give you about 20 seconds of light on an LED fitment. But what it does as well is we're producing data. So for retailers, it's heat mapping, it's knowing where people are, for municipalities and transport sites. But we've also got a way to connect it to your mobile devices. So I actually know who you are walking into a space, and we've got a reward mechanic based on how many steps you make. So if you make 50 steps, we'll actually give you a financial equivalent for the steps you're making in that environment.
Is it limited to just people walking on this, or could you have it, could you pave a road for cars to drive over?
Yeah, so right now we're focused on, you know, it's in Heathrow Airport, in busy transport sites, in tube stations, it's about to go on Oxford Street, and that's the easy stuff. Now, the big challenge is roads. When a truck locks its brakes up at 50 miles an hour, there's enough force to rip the tarmac off the road. Now, trying to innovate and be a startup in that space we know is hard. So that's for us down the line. So as being an ingredient brand, there's no reason why we can't use the energy from people sitting on office chairs, to in vehicles, to in the sole of a shoe, and even in a building moving in the wind. There's no reason why we can't take our core IP and take it into those spaces. And that's our plan, to exploit that over the next 12, 24, you know, 36 months. No one's really ever commercialized a floor like this before, not in this way. It's an old idea, but we're really at the forefront of where that the kind of new area lies.